your focus on and off the field.
So here come the Catamounts. And the first carry will be an inside handoff that goes around the far side. Stephon Hill will
has really had a phenomenal year, other than you go all the way back to Citadel, where he put a lot of pressure on himself. Good stop for the Aggies there. They've got to show up in the run game tonight. They're physically. We've just got to get the mentality it takes to do it.
Penetration and right into the backfield. Miles Garrett stuffs the third down run.
Probably one of last week either, but the athleticism carrying him into the starting lineup tonight.
Trey Carson, one of the seniors, will have the first carry, and he'll have a first down. Big pickup by the senior from Texarkana.
And then they've got to do a nice job in all three phases. That's run game, special teams. Oh, that's not going to help right there.
With a lot of room to run, Daniel Riddle finally tackled by the quarterback at the 30-yard line, but a turnover into the hands of the Catamounts.
So that early turnover there is not going to help.
Mitchell avoids one. Ooh, off the hands of Newsom and in and out of the hands of Armani Watt.
More sure to their ability to play.
Mitchell going to throw downfield just over the top of Spearman Robinson, number 8.
See if they're in four down territory.
Mitchell throwing. Flag is out and caught. Now they say he was out of bounds. Kenoris Benson, they say, was.
Pass interference, defense, number 8. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Mitchell just could not get away from Daylon Mack, number 5. For bringing the heat. Mitchell gets it away. Jump ball knocked away. Corner of the end zone. And a nice defensive play.
Can't block them all. Got to have a physical run game to make it happen out here in the red zone.
This is Newsom with some running room. Gets to the marker before he's chased out of bounds. Detrez Newsom. Purpose yardage. And flags, and I think that Catamounts might give up a little yardage here.
Yeah, they tried to come out and go fast, and I don't think everybody was set.
False start. Offense. Number 82. It's a 5-yard penalty.
So now first and goal from the 9. Mitchell throws over the head of Kenoris Benson. Second and goal from just outside the 9. Not much running room for Newsom there, maybe 1. So a third down. And pressure. Mitchell heaves it up into the end zone. It's intercepted. Justin Dunning's going to bring it out. He'll be knocked down at about the 7.
Costly, costly, costly error. You cannot burp it up. Down
the A&M 30, but got nothing, not even a field goal out of it. Now here's Trey Carson. Falls forward for about 4 after his shoe tops were grabbed. And a throw to the outside into the hands of Damian Ratley, someone that A&M
materialized is going to get his opportunity tonight.
Had the first down, gave it up.
Yeah.
Short here for the Aggies. It'll be Carson again. He'll have it this time across the 30-yard line before he's dropped at about the 32.
By shots in the fourth quarter.
A&M, one of those go-fast offenses. Here's Kyler Murray throwing outside in and out of the hands of Christian Kirk. And
in pocket.
This is James White with the ball and the first down and more. Across midfield before he's dropped at the 44-yard line. James White, the sophomore from Pearland, Texas. Back, missed out of the Alabama game, played the Ole Miss game. We had a nice pickup there. Murray with plenty of time, looking downfield, but he will not connect with Christian Kirk.
That's not there. Then his second read is use his legs, and good sting on the ball right there.
That was Ricky Seale.
In the SEC to try to improve their chances in postseason.
First down throw, Jeremy Tabuyo has the reception. And they'll score the junior from Honolulu. And so A&M with a first down at the 30. Coming this way, Carson with a load of steam. Down to the 10-yard line before he's knocked down by Daniel Riddle.
Yeah, A.J. Newman.
Remember, they started on their own 7 after the interception in the end zone. Here's Carson. down around his ankle. It was Riddle again.
And stop the running game. That's the easiest part. You got to get that solved.
Here's Carson pushing forward down to the one. His sixth rushing touchdown of the season. He'll get the chance. Be hit in the backfield. What a nice play. Fred Payne, number three from the two. Carson pushes. Touchdown, Aggies. Family members here tonight at Kyle Field. There's that inside pitch again to Stephon Hill. He'll get
chance to get in the FCS playoffs. Got to be careful in the kicking game. Nice throw.
Tyler Sexton, the tight end, with the grab from Troy. Felt the pressure from behind. Got a little ground upfield before. Ball knocked away on the outside. Spearman Robinson, the intended receiver. Brandon Williams with the bat away.
Times you come back home and you really want to put on a show and you just press too much.
Third and five. Newsome knocked down in a great open field tackle by Armani Watts to sit and has the ball at its own 29-yard line. The handoff will go to James White into the game at tailback for the Aggies.
He's going to be their guy down the stretch.
He's thrown it six times. Looks like it'll be the seventh. Ricky Seals-Jones makes one miss and a shoestring grab and knocked down by Sertonius Harris to keep him from going a lot further down the sideline.
Pretty good with a first read, and that's been his mode of operation. But talking to Coach Spavital there, he wants to be able to work through the progression, get to those second and third options as well.
Trey Carson runs into a pack of white shirts.
We also talked about the Aggies staying healthy, so at some point you've also got to work in some of your backups.
Murray across the middle, in and out of the hands of Christian Kirk, and into the hands of Ricky Seals-Jones. And at Western Carolina with a first down. Murray off the hands of Carson, who had no one between himself and the goal.
Been using that a lot down the stretch here. It's been great for Kyler to get outside.
Here's Christian Kirk, who has been a freshman phenom for this Texas A&M team, but does not fool Caleb Hawkins. Murray looking for Seals-Jones. Little hand fighting, and the ball goes past he and the defender and out of bounds. So from 51, Taylor Bertolette with four 50-plus yard field goals in this season. That one's not going to make it. Got a lot of heat. Quaylen Cunningham got in there and brought him down. Newsome. Well read. Right in the middle of it all, Julian Obioha, 95, one of the senior Bedrock Foundation members of the Catamounts facing a third down and 18. And the handoff will go inside to Detrez Newsome, who will not get much. And it'll set up this. They learned from their game against Tennessee earlier this season. Direction was important in punts against a team like this with good kick returners. Here's Christian Kirk, and he's got some room.
Yeah, they had two returners back, so it was tough for him to kick away.
Down to the 30-yard line before he's dragged down. Line. Here he comes, that speedy, dangerous runner. Dragged down from behind at the 15-yard line by Sertonia.
Inside the pocket, which is something they wanted to work on.
Here comes Carson. Not much running room there. Very nicely pursued by.
Personal foul. Chop block. Offense. Number 75 and number 68. It's a 15-yard penalty from the previous spot.
All right, sometimes that'll happen.
This is Ratley. And again, pursuing nicely from the inside out.
Didn't can't play.
wide open in the end zone. His own zip code is Jeremy Tabullo with his third touchdown of the season.
Shane Samuels, the corner, got turned around there. Coverage bust. These guys were back inside.
That Oklahoma Baylor game gets underway about an hour up the road in a little while. Good first down run for Newsom. Trying to outrun them all. Finally brought down at the 17-yard line by Devontae Harris.
You could have got yards on that, Allen.
Must have been a big hole then. Here's Newsom again. To the 10, to the 5, into the end zone. Touchdown, Western Carolina.
What a great answer. Wow, are you kidding? They've been in these environments. They played Alabama. They played Tennessee to start this year. They played Alabama last year, not this year.
Christian Kirk picks it up at the 7. Ball's loose on the ground. A lot of white jerseys. It's going to go into the end zone. Avery Worsham with a Western Carolina touchdown. Fumble on the kick return a moment ago. Led directly to a game-time touchdown for the Catamounts. Trey Carson, 5, has been the workhorse for the Aggie offense. Watching his young charge. Hand the ball off again to Carson, who's cracked, but gets the first down yardage. Tight. But when you've got number 5, why sneak with your quarterback? First down, Aggies. Trey Carson, again, practice much as a senior here. He knows what's going on. He just needs to know the game plan, and he's good. Murray with a long throw to the outside into the hands of Tabullo.
You're tied up 14-all here in the second quarter. I think you could probably run it most every down and be successful. Summer, somebody will be a develop. I think could be a late round pick next year.
Here's Kirk. We'll have the first down and more. Tripped up on the outside, but they'll move the chains for the Aggies, and we'll move over to
for 80 yards and a touchdown.
Wow. Here's Kirk. Still going. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Aggies.
Nice bit of running. Good sting on the football by Kyler Murray.
So from the 25, here they come again. On the end around is Stephon Hill. Nice first down gain for the Catamounts. And a fly.
After the play, personal foul. Offense number 14. It's a 15-yard penalty.
Abuse going on down there.
Mitchell through the hands of Hill. 1 for 5 on third down are the Catamounts. And pressure. Mitchell will run out of bounds at the original line of scrimmage. Josh Walker chased him there. In at quarterback. Aggie started their own 30. Trey Carson will get about 6 on the first down carry. By the way, Hawk, I feel great. How's that? I freelanced. Murray will have first down yardage. Nice throw out wide to Edward Pope, who fights hard to try and get one more.
Quarterback.
This is Niederhofer. Fighting, but being held on to very hard by Sertonius.
AKA knuckleheadness.
Trying to come back around the defense was Christian Kirk. He was trying to slip in behind. Fires that long ball out wide, and a nice job to fit. Depends where you live. Here's Troy Mitchell on first down with a nice patch and a belt. Wow. Tyler Sexton was clobbered by Armani Watts.
A tight end slot can do a lot of things for the Catamounts.
There's Newsom. Gonna fight forward for a few.
Pretty much base defense, have not blitzed much. Four down look, man coverage.
Did he pull it in? Spearman Robinson. Officials conferring. Newsom. Nice open field tackle by Donovan Wilson, number 6 for
sidelines. I think he's going to put these shoulder pads to good use.
Wilson had that one blown up. Bounced off of Newsom, got back up.
Down look, man across the board again. Aggies bring five, though. Troy gets out of it.
Got a block. Is he going to get enough? No, he'll be hauled down shy of first down yardage by Armani Watts. He got Kyler Murray and the Aggie offense starting at their own 10. Christian Kirk. Blocked right into Sertonius Harris by Ricky Seals-Jones. Blocked Harris right into Kirk. Kind of a nickelback with a few extra duties. Murray throws in the direction of Kirk. Incomplete.
Catamounts going with the radar D. A lot of movement up front.
Murray looking. He's going to get wrapped up and dropped by Fred Perry. So the decision to punt and try and pin the Aggies back deep results in this field position flip. And the handoff goes.
And roll a number of people in.
Newsom looking for running room, not finding much. Nice job grabbing on the inside by the 33. Got a receiver just over the top of Canoris Benson, who had a half a step.
A little bit, but clearly they're not doing the whole zone read game much. They're handing it.
This is Trey Carson, who has been a workhorse. And Mike Senior from Texarkana.
As you mentioned earlier, he came into the game banged up. You worry about a little bit of him down the stretch. Oh, nice.
They'll mark him in. Ricky Seals-Jones.
Vandy with a big win today against Kentucky. They've got them, and then they've got the Tigers of LSU.
Carson will run out of bounds and stop the clock with 30.
By seven, but some of these situations are where you really develop a guy.
Murray going to run. First down. And safe. Does he get more?
Wilson slide.
15 seconds to go. Throwing far sideline. Incomplete in the 50s.
Oh, you want Bertolette to come on and show his stuff.
He's a senior. It's senior night. Come on. Outside. And they'll call that complete.
That amounts to drop eight.
Throws near side, stepping out. Did the clock stop? Might not get all the way there, but they'll be pretty close. And the heave. Intercepted. Marvin Tillman came down with it for the... James White is the running back. He'll have the ball, but not have very much yardage. Tyson Dixon and... time with your team in the locker room. Look what we've done. This is Kirk. Short gain on second down. The Aggies, here's a third and seven. Murray's going to be stopped short. Nice pursuit. And a good pickup on the first down by James White.
But it needs to happen. You've got to be able to throw a rock on the gas pedal. Here they get him outside the pocket. He loves it out there.
Long heave downfield in the direction of Seals-Jones. And it goes.
He's going to the second, third guy, throwing it in tight windows. That's where everybody's really measured.
And White again with the carry. He'll get some
yards in the first half. They might have worn him out a little bit.
Almost intercepted. Right through the hands of Trey Morgan, an excellent punter for the Aggies to see if he can pin the Catamounts deep. They come after it. Contact and a flag.
Running into the kicker, defense number 33. It's a 5-yard penalty, results in a first down.
Great start by the defense. That's a tough mistake to have early on in the half.
White is tripped up. A nice shoestring tackle again by Trey.
Was a little banged up, but I'm sure they weren't expecting him to have to carry it as much as he did in the first half.
Christian Kirk bounces off a couple, and he'll have the first down. Nice. Here's White. Nice shoestring tackle. Jaleel Orquette being the workhorse here on this first drive of the second half. Murray into the end zone. no laundry.
Catamounts look like they're going to rush three, drop eight, and they do.
Almost intercepted. Murray took his time, Chuck. Nothing to it. Nice shot there on senior night. He missed one earlier from 51.
When you are the velvet fog, it's just automatic, I guess.
Nice run from Newsom. At about 15 on his first carry of this third quarter. Detroit.
Up front by Western Carolina. Big old huge space in there.
And here's Newsom again with a nice carry on his second attempt. Justin Dunning brings it. That'll put Newsom over 100 yards on the night.
All right, check it out.
Subbing out.
If it's working, stay with it. That time Stephon Hill came in from
zero coverage here. Man across the board.
Tried, but he wasn't fooling anybody on that one.
Ah, a little speed option. I think he could have pitched it.
Carolina as well. It is Bryce Dalzell, 27, the senior from Austin, who is in the backfield. It'll be Murray who'll keep it, try and get the edge. He'll get about five before he's chased out of bounds.
Passer.
Here's Dalzell. He'll get out right at first down yardage before he's run into there.
All State. Dalzell had a big game.
Yeah, had 83 yards rushing for the senior. As we check in with Brendan back in the studio. Well, you know what that old song says, the cat came back. In this case, it might be the hat came back. Murray throws. Almost intercepted again as Ratley threw it in traffic and Fred Payne got a.
You've got to make those catches as you're a DB.
So another third down. Nice set of hands on the outside by Jeremy Tabuyo, but the spot. Ooh, that's.
And straight zone, they're going to do it again.
Goes all first down. Now it's Kwame Ekwe who is the setback. The quarterback's going to do the lifting. First down and tiptoes out of bounds. Nice blocking downfield. 47, Caden Smith got in the.
He's been able to get outside a few times against these Catamounts.
Going to get outside the tackle box and flip that one out of bounds over.
Multiple fouls on the play. Personal foul, face mask, number 17 of the defense. That's 15 yards from the previous spot and will result in an automatic first down. Personal foul with a punch, number 17 of the defense. Number 17 is disqualified. Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 79 of the offense. That's number 79's first unsportsmanlike conduct of the game. Those will offset. It'll be first down, Texas A&M.
Dalzell will have a few on first down, maybe four. Is one of those players put on scholarship after being a walk-on originally for his efforts. He's going to get another carry and another first down.
You know, you got to work a little bit on your game plan and developing your quarterback.
Ratley juggles, catches. Does he get in? Touchdown, Aggies. And hoping for a spot in the NCAA Division I championship tournament. It's Stephon Hill coming around the near side.
Going left.
They'll hand it again coming left to Detrez Newsom, who'll fight close to first down yardage, but he's wrestled backwards there by Quaylen Cunningham. Besides Detrez Newsom and Hill.
Great
no
penetration.
Fooling around, getting in on that one. Deshaun Hall makes the stuff.
It was actually Johnson right there coming off the edge. Making the penetration.
Touchdown passes, two interceptions. And a handoff there to Bryce Dalzell. He'll have about eight on the first down carry. Go out of the game. Suffered a broken arm in that. He is out for the season. Murray throws, almost a circus catch by Jeremy Tabuyo, but it falls incomplete. And also,
guys down the stretch, should they get in.
So a third down play here and a conversion. Christian Kirk will be knocked over by Jahlil Lord-Quett. But freshman to freshman, and they'll move the chains for
Real
Texas A&M.
Coming up with 50-50 balls. Now that was not a 50-50 ball, but he making a tough catch.
Here's Ratley. Being strong on the ball as a couple of about defensive depth chart. Here's Dolezal. First down for Texas A&M. How about the night that Dolezal's having on Hours of Basketball? All streaming live on Watch ESPN also. Here's Dolezal. Out of bounds. Just shy of the line to gain. Chased to the sideline by Fred.
Really nice quick feed on the jump cut. I always love
Dolezal.
This is one of the things about the shotgun. You know, to me, you get down here, Allen.
Here they come.
See, your third in a yard or less than a yard. To me, that's quarterback sneak territory when you're less than a yard.
From 52. Got it.
This guy's special. Obviously, he made that. But I like the way he kicks off, too. He gets the
options to go against the three touchdowns. But Kyler Murray, our AT&T strong performance tonight. Here's DeTrez Newsome. We'll have a decent gain on.
Doesn't have to be perfect, but maybe one interception. You don't like two.
A little too tall for Newsome. And it'll break. Got the first down. And slides at his own 40-yard line on the final play of third and up with the Aggies leading Western Carolina by 20. Troy Mitchell tries for the outside shoulder pass to Spearman Robinson. It'll fall incomplete out of this one.
Have run the ball decently. But really,
punt return fumbled and picked up and taken into the end zone by Western Carolina. There's a third down. Mitchell throws. Nice catch by Spearman Robinson in traffic. It'll move the chains and bring the ball out to midfield.
Road to go down.
Michael Helms, a tight end, fighting for some pile of points all at once. As Mitchell's going to throw for Robinson, it'll fall incomplete. But Williams had a tug on the jersey, and a flag's going to come in.
Yeah, a little contact in the
game. That same game.
Sweet back shoulder throw.
Canoris Benson, team of the Catamounts, and they're in business at the 12-yard line. Here's Newsome. Nice first down yardage. Mitchell throws. Hill never saw it coming. Hill. Doesn't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Good run after, but.
Just got that one away.
Seeing some replays, a lot of red jerseys running a long way down the field.
New quarterback for the Aggies, Kyle Allen, into the game, and on his first play with a long pass to Christian Kirk down to the 25-yard line.
There you go. They're kind of missing a little bit of
three pick sixes against Alabama. Had a very difficult game, and the loss against Ole Miss was replaced as the starter by Kyler Murray. Kevin,
getting a running game going, receivers running the right route, making catches. I'm all for the quarterback, but he's got to have those other 10 guys like this guy right here.
That was a quick drive. It happened. And the conversation will continue for another week. Here's Detrez Newsome with the ball. And with the mic is...
It'll be a tough order. It'll be a great game, but it's tough to go into the blue and get a W.
Troy Mitchell throwing, got a receiver with a step. Oh, Denoris Benson dropped a possible touchdown pass. Has been Mr. Everything for this Catamount program the last few years. Going to throw it up there again. How about going up and getting the ball? Spearman Robinson, second time tonight he's fought through coverage to get a catch.
Balls. That's how you do it right there.
29 yards on the pitch and catch. How about blowing that one up? There's a couple of biscuits.
My man, Daylon Mack now. 340. This guy getting a charge going in there. Look at it coming through that big gap going, you going to give me that big gap? I'm going to come in there. He is ESPN 300.
Now a little fight for the ball between Robinson and Victor Davis for Western Carolina. Low snap. They're going to call out a fumble. They're going to say down. They're going to say down. Fourth down.
It's three pick sixes, but Alabama's wreaked havoc with a lot of quarterbacks.
Here's Dalzall, another one of the seniors, with an 8-yard gain on first down. Here's the
stat, and the other one is they haven't been able to run the ball, and they haven't been able to stop the run. We saw that graphic earlier about the rushing yards. Auburn over 300 yards, but Coach Chavis been around for a while. He knows what he's doing. Take a little while to iron some things out here.
It's interesting. He said to us in our meeting, run. Our linebacker play has not been where it needs to be. It's been tough to handle. But you could also tell from the determination in his voice, LSU and, of course, with Tennessee for many years. There's Kyle Allen with a nice throw to Jeremy Tabuyo, and they'll move the sticks again. Will the A&M offense? You're going to play Alabama every year, and you're going to play LSU every year, and you're going to play a lot of physical teams like that.
A&M has, and then they've kind of fluttered a little bit down the stretch, and you get fans' hopes up, and then they can't finish, and then there's disappointment on the other end.
It's interesting when you look at A&M's schedule.
Catamount's still playing ball.
Nice pop on the out.
Andy Ludwig, the offensive coordinator, working on that offense.
And final point on A&M is,
you know, we live in an era where if it takes more than 5 seconds for your computer to boot up, you're disappointed. And nice strike on the outside.
There's a first down there from Allen to Pope, and they'll move the sticks. And when you read around and ask around about people, they're in the conversation. They need some things to happen to fall their way. And for sure, they feel like the Southern Conference got a ball club this year. They'll be worth watching. Fumbled snap. Allen will run for the border and not quite make it to the sideline before Avery Worsham. I know some people don't like it, but look, these SEC teams, they play an NFL schedule just in their conference, and doing games like this.
Yep.
Florida Southern.
Team,
yeah.
Florida Southern from the year before, and I thought that was cool.
That was an exhibition game up at Cameron Indoor Stadium.
Perks already lifts. Got his whole career going here. There you go. Give it to him.
He'll have the first down, but they'll stop the